Begun, kindle people cycle, holding a punch and I dance like we run. It's raining, it's about business. call off a roofing on it. Too healthy, you're a felon. You pee your chips, your bladder, you're an addict. You beat me, I'll deliver you death on a platter. The customer's always right, but this time the customer's left. I'm a stretch against him for breath. The cipher flows like holy poly. Kill yourself slowly, but you're already dead if you're homeless. So bitch, there's a ventriloquism hits you like ism. Sway with rage, mix of prison, mix of blade, butchery, sadism. I'll rip your cap when I twist my wrist. One finger, two fingers, be fingers, four fingers. Fuck it, the whole fist. Rim up your wife's ass, get murdered tight fast. Blast, skull up on your beastly mass. A dirty flesh pipe splash, pull, pumping, you're coming inside. Sounds like him really drumming. You know the skis, I slay my brain, day by day. Kill yourself, on some euthanasia shit. Rocking Tim's and razors on the tip. Today's the day to flip on a decapitation tip. I'm fascinated with leaving you lacerated, split on point. Assassination hit, you're not someone to a patient.
Yeah.
Yeah. when you go inside. So I can take Jane and Caro to Waynesboro. Fuck her home, girl, throw make her toes curl. Rock her world, leave with her on T-shirt. She sucks me, sucks me. Fucks every time I leave the level. But I hop city crew, got to go. Skip up another hoe, too below. Hit it once, hit it twice, then I hit it again. Hit it again, hit it in Meridian. Make a bitch wanna quit again.
Yeah. folks. There you have it. Tuesday. I believe Saturday I said, last thing I said was I'll see you Tuesday or something to that effect. Well, here we are. It's Tuesday. We banged out another chest day. It's 8:11. So, I don't know, a little over an hour. Probably maybe an hour and a half, something like that, you know, whatever. We did chest I guess you call it upper back or shoulders, because I believe that's a rear delt movement. The pulling with the bands and also the bent over rows, I believe that's a rear delt. So I guess you could say shoulder, upper back, whatever, and chest. Yeah, man, that's it. Pretty decent little workout there. 10 sets. Ten sets of 10 on the bench. First 5 sets was 185. That was pretty easy. It felt pretty easy, pretty good. A while back, you know, a few months back, I couldn't really rep them out like that, you know. I had started getting weak. Plus, I had this little shoulder injury that was fucking with me, so I feel like I'm getting stronger, you know. Not trying to make any claim like I'm the strongest fucking guy in town or some bullshit. Me personally, I feel like I'm regaining strength and, you know, building on that, you know. All vanilla. Came up on a deal yesterday, found a big tub of that Dimetized whey protein isolate or whatever the fuck it is, high dollar shit, you know. Find it cheap, so got me a little tub of that shit. There's probably about 3 scoops in there. That's probably close to about 75, 85 grams of protein. You know, between, you know, the whey and the milk and other shit, you know, that I put in there. Leucine, bee pollen, fucking creatine, all that shit, you know. But man, I know I have something to kind of half-ass talk about. I thought about it earlier today, and I said, okay, I'll mention that today. That's something I can mention. That way I can have something to actually say instead of standing there trying to think of some shit to say or standing here telling you that I ain't really got nothing to say. It don't fucking matter, man. I want to say I had like 4 subscribers starting off when I first started kind of like doing little videos, you know. But I'm up to like, I think, 175 now or something like that. So a lot of new subscribers in. That's cool, man. Man, I know I had something to fucking talk about. Something that I was going to goddamn mention. Oh, yeah, okay. That is October. October the 15th, to be exact. So it ain't super cold, but it was cooler today than it has been. I guess it's probably the coolest day so far. Leading into fall, you know. So I can tell it's going to start cooling off. So, you know, as I was saying, you know, a little while ago, I feel good. You know what I mean? Since I got back on my testosterone, I feel good. I feel like I'm getting stronger. I can actually see my gain, you know, the fucking differences in myself now. So I'm getting a little stronger, I feel like. So I think I'm going to kind of like for the next couple of months. It's not necessarily a bulk. And it's not like I'm lifting super fucking heavy, but I'm going to try to lift a little heavier. You know, maybe put a little, you know, increase the weight a little bit. Or whatever I feel like I can, you know, do out here. I'm not even by myself. I ain't trying to get stuck under some fucking weight out here. You know, just try to get a little bigger. You know, not necessarily bulking, trying to get on no bulk and put on a bunch of body fat. I've already got more than enough fucking body fat. So I'm not trying to really do that. I know I'll put some on, a little extra on over the winter. But I'm not necessarily doing a bulk like I kind of tried to do last year. I'm just going to, you know, eat like I've been eating, you know. I mean, it's not necessarily a low calorie, you know, no shit like that. You know, I eat, but I, you know, fucking try to eat healthy, you know, for the most part. Every now and then I'll eat some bullshit, but it's very, you know, few and far in between, you know. I ain't just out here eating up fucking candy and ice cream and shit no more like I used to, you know, probably 6, 7, 8, 9 years ago. But I'll be a little less mindful of sugar, you know. I might want, you know, because I'll get me, like now, you know, I grab me a coffee or a Starbucks, one of the little cold coffees. I know this shit's got sugar in it. But I'm not coming out my shirt until, you know, probably fucking springtime. So who fucking cares, man? If I put on a little bit of weight, if I feel like it's going to be all right. Because once, I believe, March, maybe February, maybe do it then, gets here, and I go on a diet, you know, a diet down and cut some of the fat, I'll be all right. And I'll be able to retain maybe a little bit of size, maybe, you know, that I put on. I'm no bodybuilder, no shit like that. So don't be expecting, you know, I'm not sitting here making claims like I'm going to pack on 30 pounds of fucking muscle during, you know, I'm not going to do it. I'm a fucking old ass guy, you know. I'm just kind of, you know, kind of laying out my plan, you know. It's not real good at talking and explaining shit, so you probably might not even know what the fuck I'm talking about, but I'm trying to give you an idea of where I'm going forward, you know, from here. I'm going to try to get a little bigger during these colder months. Then when that spring starts approaching, I'll jump on a diet, you know, cut back, try to shed that fucking excess body fat, then we'll be looking good, you know, for the summer, which this past year, 2023, 2022, they went fucking great, man. I look pretty fucking good, if I may say so myself. This year here, it wasn't a great year, man. It really wasn't. I got off my testosterone that I was on previously, you know, it was doctor prescribed around this time last year. And from that point on, once I got to the first of the year, man, that really started falling off. I never really regained nothing close to what I was looking like in the previous 2 years. So, you know, I said, you know, testosterone is key, in other words, man. If you're a young guy, do whatever you can now. Start looking into how you can preserve your fucking natural testosterone, you know what I'm saying, and what you can do naturally to help yourself, you know. Because, you got to have that, bro. That's probably the most important fucking hormone in your body as a man. That's what I would think. Now, I ain't no fucking expert, but that's what I think. You perform all the way around, even like emotionally, mentally, all that shit is affected by your testosterone. So, younger guys, if you're watching, if you haven't been tuning in, listening to this, do what you can, man, to preserve your testosterone. Stop drinking plastic bottled water, all that shit, you know, all this fucking high fructose corn syrup. Stay away from soy, you know, read the fucking labels, man. If shit's got soy in it and soy protein, that's not even fucking real protein as far as I'm concerned. Fucking soy protein, man, fuck that. But you know, if you're a young guy, try to preserve your testosterone levels, man. That's very important. When you get to be my age, you're gonna wish you fucking had. I try to tell my sons that shit now, you know. Hopefully they do, you know. But, yeah. And if you're an older guy, man, and you're feeling like you just lost it, you just ain't gonna get it back, you can go see, I'll tell you, go see your doctor, you know, go see him, get tested, get your levels tested and all that shit. But I don't know, man, try to learn as much about it as you can and maybe go get your own testosterone and dose it yourself. Because like I've said before, my doctor, which I felt good on it, but he was giving me 400 milligrams a month. One shot of 200 milligrams every 2 weeks. 14 days in 2 weeks. This testosterone cypionate, 7 to 8 days. So every 14 days, you know, this didn't make sense to me. So I started dosing myself. I did it myself. So now I take 200 a week, which ain't fucking, to me, it's not outrageous. It comes out about to, what, 800 a month? That's not fucking outrageous to me. And I feel better, you know. But anyway, you know, like I said, I'm not an expert or anything like that. Look into all this shit for yourself. You know, you ain't got to listen to nothing I goddamn say. But, yeah, man, okay. It's 10 minutes worth of talking. Whether I said something worth of shit or not, tell you the truth, I really don't remember. But I'm going to cut it off right here. I got to run up here to the store, pick up something from my wife. And after that, I pretty much got everything done. I just need to take me a shower. Well, that's about it, really. So, tomorrow's iffy, y'all. I don't know, man. I don't know. We might do something. We might come out here and might do something. Like I said, it's getting colder, so that's another thing I'm going to be looking into. Being outside, you know, flipping the tire and all that shit, it's fine, man. But, you know, you get fucking cold and you get a good layer of fucking sweat on your body, you ain't got to be drenched. It's just that you just damp. And that goddamn wind blows up and hits your ass one good. You know, you're going to get a fucking cold, man. And I personally don't like being sick, so I'm not really sure what's going to happen. It's not like I've been real consistent on these fucking Wednesdays anyway, you know. You can go probably see every fucking Tuesday and Thursday, but, you know, if you look back, you probably like, it's probably like a Wednesday, skip a week, Wednesday. You know, it's not every day, so who fucking cares? You know, we'll find something to damn do. I'm still thinking about getting a damn leg extension machine. I just got to figure out where I'm going to put it. I really don't think I got room for it out here. I don't know if my wife is going to let me have it in the house or where I would be able to put it if she did, but we'll see. You know, that's just stuff to think about in the coming year and all, you know, all that shit. But anyway, man, I've talked long enough. I enjoyed this. It was a good, pretty good little workout, man. I enjoyed it. And I'll see y'all next time, man. Take it easy.